What's up, y'all? It's Lazy Nate. Here we are in my backyard. We're gonna cook on the Blackstone here. We're gonna do a little hash browns. So I hope y'all enjoy this video, and we're gonna get cooking here in just a second. All right, what's up, y'all? I know the audio is gonna be horrible, and we'll see how this works. I'm trying this for the first time outside, so let's get going here. Sorry about the background noise, living next to a local kind of thoroughfare. Get some oil on there. So we'll get our hash browns going. Hopefully the wind feedback ain't so bad. There we go. Go ahead and get the onions going. Simple for time, they'll get nice and mixed up. What I like to do is use this bad boy, put a little water around them. Nice and steaming. Yeah. Because it's steaming, really beaming. Oh, sorry. Y'all might know where that, what movie that's from. If you don't, just tell my age. So, give this a minute. We'll be right back. All right, let's see where they're at. I don't know if you can hear him over there, but I been going pretty good. I have the jalapenos here in just a minute. Oh. All right, so woke up this morning, looks like I lost a subscriber. That's okay. I'm here just to have fun anyway, but this weekend, I'm going to do the Death Nut 2.0 challenge since we're close enough to 50. Maybe that'll put me over the 50 mark. Who knows? We'll see. But I had some things I had to get done this week, and then get back to doing some videos. Taking that vacation to see my mom for her birthday really kind of threw me off. Got my heat tolerance down a little bit. So we'll spice that up this weekend. Try it out. I may try to go live. I doubt it, but we might try. So if you see a live pop up that's not been announced, that's probably just me messing with something to see if we can do it. So come over, say hi if you see that. If you don't, it's okay. These dudes still take a little bit on the Blackstone. Cover them up, let them cook for a few more minutes, and we'll be back. All right. See y'all in just a second. All right, let's check on them. See where they're at. They're getting better. Add a little butter to them. Gotta love it out here. Now we're cooking. Turn it up just a little bit. Splash it one more time, and it'll take another break. Just love the way that sizzles. Just love the way that sizzles. We'll be right back. All right. I'm getting tired of seeing my ugly mug up that close. That's okay. That's okay, man. That's okay. There we go. Add the jalapeno. Normally I had ham, didn't have any today. stuff in there. Yep, as I said, a busy road up there. Need something good here in just a few minutes. Let's add a little bit more oil, just a tiny bit. Let that oil heat up a little bit. Ooh, excuse me. Steam it some more. And we'll be back in just a minute. All right, I can't see where. Oh, there we go. Okay. Getting almost done. We'll cook some eggs, these little things, little ringlet things. Best way to do that, put them on there. Over here a little bit, so we'll see. What I do, for the eggs at least, turn that side down just a little bit. Put a little butter. Get it going in there. I mean, y'all, ooh, gross. Ew. You want to throw some oil in there. That way they won't stick to the sides. Mm-hmm. my hash browns. I like to have some over easy. I know some of y'all don't like over easy, but that's okay. Cooking pretty good. They cook pretty quick too, so. Give it just a minute here. We'll flip them. I'll wait for that. Let's get some cheese on this bad boy. What's left in this pack? It's all good. There we go. Put that oil in there. Really. Right on. Another second. There we go. Some hash browns. Some over easy eggs. There we go. I know the sun's not too good, but let me get that focus in a little bit better. All right. There you go. Some hash browns and eggs on the Blackstone Griddle. Hope y'all enjoyed. We'll see you next time. And I don't know if I'm going to do one more review before I do the Death Nuts, but we'll see. All right, until then, we'll see you later. Bye.